You guys don't know how lucky you are. Probably all heard of people like Nick Drake and Syd Barrett, but this man is not dead or crazy. And his album is as good as anything by those gentlemen, and that means, you don't know how much that means. Anyways, we're really privileged to have him here. Just really quickly, I want to thank everyone who helped make this possible. I'm looking at my ass right now, so I don't have to adjust Simon's mic. But I just want to thank everyone who helped make this happen. All the friends, my really good friends and relatives and such who really made this thing work. So thanks to all them, all the artists that played, and Empty Bottle, and Bruce, and everybody, thanks. Everyone who put out people, and I'm not going to name any names. And you're going to see me washing dishes here for a while next time you come in here. So tell all your friends if we do this again, we can get double the amount of people out here because they should be. Yeah. Thanks a lot.
Tickets to nowhere. The fake smiles born of contempt to the apologies you're meant to live on till the next time. Drowning in their lack of grace till it covers up all trace of any real meaning. But it's a past I can't regret, for it's the route on which we met. And now I wait for you this evening. And deeply flawed, I'm a man of my word. Have been charmed, and we're screaming for our testes, and we're screaming for our wounds. And our maids are screaming with us, for they know they'll be us soon. And we are the walkie-talkie, we should be howling at the moon. For the moon's now feeling lonesome, now we have our tech cocoons. And we are the walkie-talkie, then we all go run and hide between the cracks of our illusion from our depredated lives. And we hold on to our cops, and we hold on to our cunts, to assert we're still alive, and to tell our backs from fronts, cause we're going round in circles, yes, we're going round and round, trying to find the hideout where our spirit's gagged and bound, for she used to play in oceans, yes, she used to lie in trees, but our perforated kingdom has made her ill at ease, and I am falling, stalling, calling, is anyone out there, is anyone out there? And we're crying for connection, and we're crying in our dreams, and we're praying something will touch us to quieten our screams. Yes, we're crying for a lover, and we're crying for our mums, for anyone who'll tell us when this crying first began. And we all go walkie-talkie, aspirations at our side. We all go walkie-talkie, trying to maximize our lives. And as we walkie-talkie, our spirits quietly cry, for they would walk and talk with us if we only had the time. Isolation. For he was as lonely as a sparrow amongst quail. Yeah. He was as lonely as a child's photo in a drawer. His loneliness vaster than the Great Wall of China. Yeah. He was lonelier than Cain before his fall. Gesticulating arms, he signifies he wants to buy himself another round of shelter. As the alcohol in his blood is pumped like fire to his brain, he hopes to kill some memory forever. Yes, he wants to slaughter some memory forever. For He was as lonely as a house rat after death, yeah. As lonely as the rodent spirit that left. As lonely as a gambler whose luck's departed, yeah. As lonely as the scent of love when love has fled. He finishes his glass, collects his long coat from the rack, and pulls back into the street, where he's swallowed up by all his distant relations. Yes, he's swallowed by all his distant relations. For he was as lonely as a sparrow among quail, yeah. As lonely as a child's photo in a drawer. His loneliness vaster than the Great Wall of China, yeah. He was lonelier than Cain before his fall.
Would you rather that I left? He quizzed.
take me once again. Some of you some from 1969. Those of you who know them, this one's called What a Day. People call around, all they want's a drink. I found my love. Sit right down and grin your grin to me. I hear you say, what a day, oh yeah, what a day today has been. Choose your silly girl. And Sergeant Major, life together isn't bad, it's just the weather. Sergeant Major, life together isn't bad, it's just the weather. Oh yeah. You come complaining to me, my love, and say that you've got worries here and there beyond compare. And then you walk right in, sit right down and grin your grin to me. I hear you say, what a day, oh yeah, what a day today. On the album, this is called Fade to Pass the Distance. It pointed back to Pass the Distance, but got taken out because the album was too long, so you will actually get to hear what Pass the Distance actually was, the song. Hold up your dreams and be free. Take flight. No one may stop you in dreams. Don't be frightened of what you may see. For the play has begun, and the scenes there unveil like the song to be sung, and the postcard that's mailed. Your complete things you'd like to have done, and you're healing all wounds with the cobwebs unspun. Oh, see the blade glisten in the arm of the slave. up by a scandal. Maintain its flat, blade in the palm of your hand, and don't let the song get beyond your command. My love in my dreams and my life are the same.
In dreams,
nothing's real, and in life nothing's gained till the virgin white citizens raise their ugly head. Then you wonder whether it's a dream or whether you're dead.
Someday soon.
so united we fall. Together we die. It's just the way the crow flies. memories of her in my rundown loft, in tantalizing blouses, picking her way through my dream-strewn floor, a rich girl with no trousers, or stared at as by a musk-lunch pipe in one of your father's houses. I recall you upon compressed linen sheets, a rich girl with no trousers. Histories play on the second lawns of time. Each has their walled manor, and you're a resident on mine. And you can't take that away. Oh no, it's no use trying. It's not your memory. Thank you. just about a deadbeat dad. You drank yourself out of money. You drank yourself out of time. Drank yourself out of your existence. Drank yourself out of money.
Unclean spirits, unclean.
is searching without reason, without reason. I could wait forever, yes, my love forever, if I was not afraid. But your co-perfection causes my erection to drift into the shade. So I stand here waiting by the murky river till I can face your gaze. Up your laughter, down your sorrow, up your laughing till tomorrow. Oh, I don't mind the intellectual, you'll now follow what I try and believe, what behind. But I forgot to say hello. Oh no. Well, what's to do when army ward where none were killed and none were cured? I forgot to say hello. See the shadow of the thorns that have worked their way deep down inside you. Though the brambles on which you trod have long since scorched and died, so bury you. Dead tigers, bury you. As you sneeze, use my lips to kiss your wound, mixing your blood with my saliva, watching the pain slip from your eyes. It's a memory I shall keep as we bury our wounds together. Bury our wounds as love grows. Bury our wounds, replace your faith with pleasure. The echoes of some fading dream a drowning and a survival. But it's just a distant memory now, your lover's close beside you. Steps fearful and cautious as we slip out our bulwarked cave. There between quagmire and shoreline, two more damaged angels to be seen as we bury our wounds. Revolutionary.